You know, thank goodness. I'm going to talk to you about our Hebrew Bible. The Catholic Bible, written, translated by 50 doctorate degree holders, in Joshua chapter 10, verse 14 says, God obeys man. God obeys human beings, says. The Scofield Bible, written by, translated by 9 doctorate degree holders, in Deuteronomy chapter 29 and 30 says, it's a Palestinian covenant. The covenant is Israel. The covenant is a covenant with Israel. God's covenant is with Israel, not with Palestine. The Jews, as well as the Christians' Bibles, in Genesis chapter 3, verse 9, it says God is limited by distance. In Genesis chapter 22, verse 12, it says God has limited knowledge. In Isaiah chapter 45, verse 11, it says you could order God, human beings could order God. In Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 10, it says God is a mind reader, a human being, psychic. Not a mental capability than a mind reader, psychic, human being. These are all teachings the existing Bibles of the Jews as well as the Christians. It is not wrong, there are many other wrong teachings also. This is just as an example, I noted this. Also, part one of the Bible of the Christians, which the Christians call the Old Testament, conflicts with part two of the Bible, which the Christians call New Testament. But our Hebrews Bible, part one and part two of the Bible are harmonious. There is no wrong teaching, as noted, as we see in the Christian, the Jewish Bible. Thus it has the highest degree of scriptural consensus with scriptural validity. It is the only Bible in the world which has such highest degree of scriptural consensus and validity. I have finished writing, translating the first stage. The second stage, I will be working on it. I will start in a few days. When it is available, when I finish the second stage, I will publish it at hebrews.org. So you could be able to access and interact with me. On the third, when I finish the third stage, it will be published and will be available in bookstores for you, Mahima Rangandas, to buy and keep a copy for yourself. I'm Dr. McFarge, McQueen Kirsten Rangas, the Rudolf Hirasatos, and the founder of Hirasatos.